Please subscribe to Face TV Africa and turn the notification on. Face TV Africa, ejo, subscribe, subscribe, hete.
Face TV.
I'm asking you all a very short information. If at one point on the order you pass through this dance floor, I'm asking you from the please check one of your eyes if you are looking for one of your eyelashes. If you are looking at me. We are finding that I'm all over there. Hello, Mr. Chairman. What are you doing? Ladies and gentlemen, the time is now, the moment you've all been waiting for. But before we go into that, ladies and gentlemen, permit me to do the same for the parents of the group. I would like to, ladies and gentlemen, permit me to invite all the families of Alhaji and Alhaja Abdulatif. One more time, I would like to call on the parents of the group. One more time, ladies and gentlemen, permit me to invite the parents of the group. I'm talking about no other than Alhaji and Alhaja Abdulatif. All the families of the group can join the parents to dance them, please. Let me inform you, if your dance some of them at all, kindly dance with them from behind. Come on, give me the block to that new one.
It's a kia!
Off to the ball!
I'm asking to inform you, ladies and gentlemen, whatever you are, if you are listening to my voice, kindly remain on your seat. If you don't have a chair, like I said earlier, or look for someone to lap you. No, can't push the first passion, no. Two passion, yeah, but the second passion, will you?
Yeah,
what you ready? Hey,
Papa,
you. Hey, Papa, hey,
yeah,
yeah, me, yeah, yeah. Buffy, my brother, you're beautiful. Yeah, I so, ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome the families of the group, friends and family, calling John Darren. I leave you one more time to the hands of DJ Pitty.
I'm gonna let it go.
Western industry. Coincidentally, unfortunately, I believe it's a big honor for us to have them, not just them, but it's a big privilege for us to have them as our chairman for today's event. Ladies and gentlemen, this man that I'm talking about, I can confirm to you that it is not just a blessing to his family, but a blessing to society. His impact is positive, his impact is direct, even to the person that is speaking to the world. Knowing him is knowing someone who is blessed. A man who is not just a father to his children alone, but a father to them.
Thank you.